Hello, folks. Jason Sudeikis here from, as well as many others from the cast of Ted Lasso, who, on behalf of the SAG-AFTRA Foundation, we're here to wish you all happy holidays. And what the holidays mean to us.
Jason, don't forget the most important holiday. I'm celebrating it. Boxing Day.
I love Boxing Day.
You know what that is?
Boxing Day.
The Queen invites first come, first serve to Buckingham Palace. She hides in one of the boxes.
That's not really what it is.
No, historically, it is
a wonder we left.
Boxing for a mate.
A hair like bunnies.
Yeah, bunny like hairs. A big hair.
Like boxing?
Bunny, big bunny rabbit. Yes, they fight each other.
Do they put gloves on?
Is that just in your head?
No, I'm pretty sure that's a
I guess hair. I always thought Boxing Day was about binge-watching Rocky movies.
Sure. Can I offer up a more logical answer?
Please.
I think it's when people have presents that they don't feel that they need when they have plenty.
Yes.
And they put the presents they don't need in a box.
Oh.
Hence the name. Yeah. To re-gift to those who have not. You're welcome.
All right, let's check our human internet. Brendan, is that correct?
I'm going to go with yes.
Yes. Boxing Day is a time where people give gifts to those who have been of service all year. And as a SAG-AFTRA member, I feel there's no better organisation to give back to than the SAG-AFTRA Foundation, which has given over $7 million. In emergency assistance to more than 7,500 of my fellow performers during the pandemic, and just this past year, provided 4,800 free classes, panels, and training sessions to more than 87,000 SAG-AFTRA participants.
Giving back will ensure our entire community can continue to rely upon this vital resource, which is why I challenge all SAG-AFTRA members to give a year gift to the foundation. Every dollar counts.
I second that. Everyone's conscience will be lighter, and those who donate will come across looking really British, even if the accent is, you know, so-so, which the foundation also offers classes for. So, win-win.
Don't be a Scrooge. Give us your money. Come on, cough up.
If you need help, ask. If you can't help, give.
So you guys say
can.
Yeah.
Say ask. Do you know what we don't say?
Ask.
Where are we?
Can. You say aluminium.
Oh, it's you, James?
Can. We say James can.
And you guys say can.
James can.
Cons.
What is wrong with you, honestly?
How do you guys say can?